there. In this question, we are trying to make a 0.800 molar solution of sucrose.